Today we are here in Baidoa, Somalia, where we are doing a focus group discussion with members of the community as part of the Somalia content gathering campaign. In these focus group discussions, we've been sharing stories that we gathered last year with the community members just to check and make sure that we are capturing them in the right way. In the stories that we collected, I am pleased to announce to you that the community members are happy with how we showed their stories and the way that we actually presented it to them. In a conversation that I had with Ibrahim earlier, he was really happy to share stories that show him in a better light. And in one of the images that he selected, he was watering his plants, and he says he wants that kind of an image to go out because it is showing in a light that also shows hope in the community. In another conversation with Nuria, she said she wanted an image that is showing a smiling, and we actually agreed to her wishes and we changed that image. From the feedback that we've gathered from the community, we are going to go back and make tweaks and changes to the Somalia campaign that will be coming out later this May. Please support our work here in Somalia and around the world. Thank you.